Through the water, now out over Nessus Hump at 9, coming to the hedge. Jumps that and away down to the barn dance at 11. Burlington Fisher, Hattie Bundy started for Rother Valley. And problems at 17, a run out there for Brady's boy, Rosie Russell. So, Hattie Bundy riding for Rother Valley, number 69. Their senior team had great success here on the Friday, winning the team competition, and also they had an arena winner and the overall champion. That was Fab Foxall from Rother Valley. So, the junior's now being represented on track by Hattie Bundy and Burlington Fisher. Open last goes Brady's boy. Rosie Russell. They've had 20 penalties on the course, so that's going to affect their score on their time. Harrison Oakley sending us now. Appears in view, heading away to the triple at 14. Rosie Fisher back in view, now they're going out over the ditch. Behind control. Jumping wide. video. Here's the team for Barlow Castle now. We're not going to roar. She rides Castle View Bob. Over first. Vernon Fisher comes to the lion at 18. They've cleared the Love Your Fox fence at 17. Lovely little dumb pony in front of control now. This 20-year-old Castle View Bob. They enjoy doing lots of different disciplines. They take part in competitions for the Dumb Pony Club, member of the Shafton team there, and also compete for the Pony Club in the ODB in ODU.